In this video, I will show how to create pie chart with percentage label. So select your data, insert. Now click here, then select pie. You can select any style, then click on OK. Now click here, data labels, and select outside end. Again click here, then click on more data label options. Here select percentage, unselect value, hover cursor and expand this number. Here select percentage. You can set decimal 1 or 2. Then click here. Then select data callout. Thanks for watching.